You don't play with him no more?
He's sick.
He's sick?
Jim, he's sick, yeah.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Flu? Thanks a lot. You hang out by me?
Good!
It's non-contagious.
Ryan Volo from Mike Cooney. Dave, Steve, JD, Eddie. I talked to him on Facebook. He should be back. Hey Chris, Mirion, do you have shin guards on of some kind?
Yeah.
Yep.
Thank you. he'll be here.
Delay. You can, but you just can't lift the stick and hold it.
You can play a lever stick as long as you can smash.
Up here, as the official Jiggs McDonald lookalike, it was a hook. Kevin, why don't you sit up here and be Don Cherry? Put on a nice suit and a tie. Nope, couldn't hack it in the A-League. What? I get time, man. I go to school now. I don't really have time to do it. If somebody else wants to do it, I'm more than welcome to give them the videos. Bench minor for yellow. Too many men on the floor. That's why we put the high sticking rule in. See how close that guy's came? Close, but if you don't train people, I'm telling you, somebody's gonna lose a tooth, an eye. Yeah, he's new. He was just started today. Yep.
Well,
All even! Who's it on?
Back on sides.
Go, Mario. All even. All even. Team, he said he'd let me know.
Did you have anyone say yeah though or no?
Two people.
Who was it?
One guy that's not in our league and some guy from the Blackhawks.
Good!
Get back up, Ed. Get back up. Where the fuck?
Chris, JD, Steve, Bednarik, Dave, and Tim. Rob, Jordan, Mario, Randy, and... number 8. Play it!
Play, play, play! Play!
Goes off inadvertently, guys.
Get in there, get in there.
say hi.
Right, so this happened to Colin and Mike. So Mike called it a goal from up here. Colin didn't see it. I would have rather had Mike not call it a goal to avoid the ensuing fiasco.
That's good.
All right.
I'm down that end.
I'm just trying to avoid, you know.
Hustle back. Help.
When we...
Alright,
so I'll tell Mike then. I know, it's just, again, why would a referee be making that call up top is what I'm trying to avoid. So I'll talk to Mike and let him know, because I told him differently that you don't want to make that call from up top.
Good, good!
And then the other thing is, Steve Aru had a complaint about one of the goals in the Dynamo Venom game. The last goal down there. So the ball was trickling across the crease. The goalie's facing the bleachers. The ball's behind him. AJ's there. He's got two other.
And somebody
it was not.
Purpose.
It was.
Yeah, like if it's on the right, you're saying it's going to cross. So let's say, but I'm just saying a
yep.
scenario right. could be where.
That was good. All right.
Where the puck is going right. into the net and somebody knocks it off, then you call it a goal.
Okay, so. The puck the ball was not going in. It was just crossing the crease, and Shane rolled over, and you could see like he's dislodging the net just as AJ whacks it in over him with his stick. So the net is dislodged before the ball goes in. It's a penalty though. They called it a goal. It should have been a penalty for dislodging the net, right?
Because again, there are certain on purpose, but that wouldn't have mattered if it was a shot.
Right.
It wouldn't have mattered. Like if the goal comes from the side. Mm-hmm. And the net's off there. I can't tell if it might have went in or it might have hit the post.
Right.
But if it's from the front, and I should say it's in the crease, and it just goes straight in, and somebody knocked it off right before somebody hit it in, you can call that a goal.
I gotta read up on it. I'm pretty sure that there's a rule that you can call that a goal as far as, especially if somebody knocked it off.
Yeah, Mike can come in and relieve you.
Dump it.
There you go.
Good.
hobbled it in tonight.
Back to the point. Dave, look at Dave at the point. Oh.
Back now, guys! Run back!
Nice play. What is that guy, that third guy's last name?
Taylor Perry, who's number 77, is a Rich Perry, who's number 70. And then everyone else is good.
So that other guy doesn't exist then. There's no other guy named Rich,
no,
whose last name is unknown?
He doesn't exist.
Hanacek's,
on Kevin's name.
So Hanacek's making up names now?
And here is a waiver form for Ray.
Oh yeah, did you check the waiver list? For the Venom too. Melville, Vegesi, Volo, Chris Mirione, 2-8, Mola, Pueller, Martinez.
Thank you.
bench.
I usually stay on after that.
Stop the clock. Stop the clock.
What is 42 interference?
42 interference.
That's not a good play.
You got time.